Hey, this is Robin with Art and Gifts. And I found this old Santa Claus mug. It was mine when I was a kid. And it's, he's lost his markings. So I have this paint that's good for glass and wood and metal. And I thought I would try to touch him up a little bit. We had something similar at the Dollar Tree, and it reminded me of this one, and so I went looking for it. So I'm going to make some gray. And I did wipe him off. I washed him and then wiped him off with rubbing alcohol. I'm going to tap this on. And I'm starting with gray so it'll look a little more dimensional. So when I add the white, you know, it'll just look a little better. Plus the mug is white itself, so you'll be able to see it better. Maybe his little pom-pom, too. Have a beard. I don't think I'm going to do all the hair, but I'll start with that. Now this particular paint doesn't like a lot of water. It won't adhere if you have a lot of water in it, so I'm trying to get most of the water out of it. And I'm going to do a little bit of white on his eyeballs, and then I'll add some, I guess he's going to have green eyes because I don't have blue out here. I think this eye is winking, so I'll do this eye. Then I might add a little bit of red to the white. Give him some rosy cheeks here. A little bit of a rosy cheek, and then a rosy nose. It's cold out there. Add more red for his lips. The water out. Then I'm going to come in with a lighter gray. These areas. And then we'll go more white. since this is here too. Just building up the white. Left. Let's see. It's gonna have a green eye. Use a little bit of a smaller brush. And a black iris. this was the one I was supposed to use. I'll put a little white dot in the middle of that. I'm surprised just a tiny bit. Now the nice thing about this paint is that it has this sealer already in it, so you can have to go back and seal it. Now, if you're going to use this, I'm not going to ever drink out of this, it's pretty old, so I'll probably maybe put little candy canes or something in it, but if you were going to use this and wash it a lot, you can bake it, and it has directions on how to bake it in your oven to make it more, you know, durable. They're doing some kind of construction. I don't know what they're doing, it's very noisy. Looks a lot better than they did a few minutes ago. I'm happy with that. Y'all take care. I know it's not even Thanksgiving yet, but sometimes when you paint, you gotta start early on these holiday things. Take care. Have a wonderful day.